And the Wisconsin DNR is looking at implementing some new pollution regulations. The rules target forever chemicals that can harm the state's water supply. They are moving forward with a process that would allow for more limits on the amounts of certain chemical compounds. The agency is already drafting some limits on the most studied compounds based on suggestions from the DHS.